Sup guys, what is up? Welcome back to No Man's Sky. Today we return. We're just gonna sell a couple of things. I don't even know if we're gonna really sell much. Maybe aluminum. We got like a little bit extra of that, but I don't really want to hold on to much of it. Scared of these shielding shards, that's just taking up extra room, which sucks. Microdensity fibers too, we can always just craft more of those up. We're leaving all of our raw resources though. We're gonna go to our starship inventory, see if there's anything. Yeah, it gives us an extra 2% for the Atlas Stone. Too bad I don't really care, and I'm waiting until someone really wants to buy it. A lot of nickel. Unless someone pays me a nice premium, I'm saving on to that stuff. Resonator stays, and it appears, yeah, that's about it. I don't really want to sell much else. I'm good here. Unless you got iridium, my friend. Unless you have iridium, I will pay a pretty penny for iridium. I gotta find that crap, and it's annoying, and I don't like it, but... yeah, we're looking for light green. It has emerald. Is emerald what we needed maybe and not iridium? And I'm just like kind of hallucinating. I hope so. That would be very useful. No, it was iridium that we needed. Any other ships land yet? This is the emptiest outpost ever. Nothing is landing. Also, I feel really bad about that alien. That guy's ditching his post and he may or may not have stole his weapon, which sucks for him. But yeah, no one's landing unless someone's about to land. Sounds like someone might land. Okay, so we'll talk to this guy. Again, just gotta see our options in regards to iridium. And then we'll go look around, try to find some rock formations, and hopefully they will have what we search for. What do you have, my friend? I'm gonna look. Ooh, a bunch of ships have started landing. This is nice. I'm not looking at your ships, don't really care about that. I want to buy iridium. You got any of it, buddy? That's what I need. He's got Omegon! Let's start spots. That's gonna be expensive as hell. Don't even care. We need that. We need that. We gotta stockpile that. We can get an awesome, awesome, I think it was weapon upgrade using that. That's gonna be amazing. We're gonna find some more Omegon, dude? Hell yeah. But this is why we trade, for the good stuff. Now give me some iridium, maybe. I would love that. I would love that. Give me the iridium. I got the money. I can take some hits here. Iridium. More Omegon. Dude, these guys have Omegon. This is amazing. This is really amazing, actually. Oh, we don't have the goddamn Gravitino cubes, do we? Mmm! Of course! After we leave the goddamn planet with all the Gravitino cubes. Alright, before we even talk to him again. I wanna go talk to that, that ship already left. I was gonna say, I wanna talk to that third ship. Ain't no third ship to talk to. Holy Omegon, though. That's awesome. And we're 2 Omegon short and a couple Gravitino cubes of what we're looking for, so... if he's got Gravitino cubes too, I will buy them. I sold some in the past, unfortunately. But if not, I'll hold on to them. I'm sure we'll find a planet with more cubes anyways. So we'll return to this planet soon. Because all the ships are leaving. We'll come back when there's a fresh haul of ships, right? No Omegon here. We do want to continue looking for iridium. And hopefully some flying rocks do have the iridium which we seek. That's really all I can hope for. That's a weird ass flying ball. Now we got more ships landing. This one's landing too. What the hell? What are you landing for? Let's go land. I want to trade. I need 2 Omegon. And iridium if you have iridium. And Gravitino balls. I like Gravitino balls. Not Gravitino balls. The freaking cubes. No way we get 3 cubes though. That's just going to be really hard for us. Let's buy though. Omegon, buddy. Do you have Omegon too? Like all your friends? No. No iridium either. This is pretty much going to be our best friend. Or not our best friend, but our pretty much one of our favorite areas while we wait for all the goods to come back. I'm sorry, life support. I'm sorry that you suck and my life needs supporting. Alright, I want to talk quick. Come on, before the other ships leave. Just want to see what you have. 2 Omegon. Some other stuff is what I'm looking for. Iridium. Hello, hello, hello. And 2 Omegon. Plenty. Okay, awesome. See, we're just going to have to trade for this stuff. Does suck, but it will be perfect. We got the Omegon. Now we just got to look for the goddamn cubes. It's going to be kind of sucky to look for those, but look, we shall. The ships are leaving. They already dipped out. So in the meantime, let's take this opportunity to look really quickly. A little bit more iridium will be good there. But in terms of installing a tech, there's a really good tech. Isn't it, we can use the Omegon on the beam, right? Is that what it is? Advanced cooling. Ooh. Cooldown times. Okay. Not too shabby. Yeah, we're looking at the +4 thing there. That impact theta. Makes our phase beam a whole lot better. We don't have a, we have a couple of phase beam upgrades too already, which makes this even nicer if we can manage to get that. And then if we get that one too. We got the copper. If we get a little bit more thamium and a dimensional matrix. Woo! Actually, let's see if anyone has a dimensional matrix by chance. Let's trade with these guys a little bit. So today's the trading episode, I guess. Then we'll go out. Ooh, that could be some nice upgrades. And that would make our beam a very deadly beam. So we're looking for a dimensional matrix, I believe it was, right? None here, unfortunately. No dimensional matrix for us. Maybe the main trader will have it. If not, we'll stick around here and just try to trade with these guys for a bit. We got money, and I have a desire. So we're going to make it work. Now, I'm going to hopefully get to these ships here. I could always go talk to the central thing. I'd rather wait. That's like, I don't know. We can always talk to that, whereas these ships fly away after a little while. But I do want to talk with these guys. Get what we can. Warrior, yes, whatever you say. Now, dimensional matrix, iridium, and third thing, which name I forget, but I'll remember if I see it. So, this guy's got Omegon, apparently. He had Omegon. I think I bought it all from him, didn't I? Is this the same guy who came back? Now, don't tell me this guy came back. That's no fun. Alright, no ships are unlanded right now. Okay. Perfect chance to talk to this guy. Gravitino cubes. You got any? Specifically three of them? I feel like I might have seen cubes in his inventory. No, it was Gravitino balls. And emerald. Emerald's not what we want, unfortunately. Alright, I felt some ships landing, I think? No, they're not. Well, if nothing lands here soon, we might just go continue our adventures, right? Try to get those upgrades as we go. Actually, hold up. Isn't there free stuff down here we can copy? Yeah, there is. This is warp cell stuff, too. We're going to want some of that suspension fluid. Get that stuff, which we can then sell. Make a little bit of money, especially with all the buying that we're doing here. Making money back is going to be pretty key. Yeah, nothing's coming back, so... If we don't see anything land by the time we get back to our ship... No, I think something's landing here. Looks like it's preparing for land. No, that one's preparing for land. Okay. Okay, we'll talk to... Oh, that's a big ship. That's a damn big ship. This could have some stuff. It's the Warrior. Didn't we toss this guy back on the PlayStation? Space Station. I'm playing on a PlayStation. God damn it, I'm a derp. Okay, let's... You got what I need? Do you got what I need? He does not got what I need. However, we can get 25 chrysonite here, right? If we get 25 chrysonite, I think we needed 25 of that for a certain something, right? Check this out. We got an upgrade in our midst. Ready? Ready for this? We needed 25 of that to fix our beam impact sigma. Just need some iridium for that. Deflection shield. Actually, just need carat sheets. How many of those can we craft? Ah, we're a little bit short. Can I mine some iron from up here? Like, iron? Anywhere, please? Just easy iron. I don't want to actually get down, I just want some iron, please. No, it does not look like our wish is going to be granted. Oh, no, we might get some. Alright, nice, the lazy way out. I like it. Give me some iron. Can I snipe that? Yes, I can, alright. I think we need just like 5 more and we should be good. We'll be able to craft up that upgrade. Just gotta find one more rock. There it is. I see it. Nice. Very nice. Here something's landing. Anyways, we can make those 3 sheets. There we go. 3 sheets. Carat sheet. Carat sheet. And carat sheet. Perfect amount too. And then we should be able to fix our deflector shields. Awesome, awesome, awesome. We are fixing up our ship as we go. And as soon as this ship decides to land, so I think a ship's landing somewhere, right? Talk with that guy. So we were waiting. We got a couple landing, actually. Again, hopefully they're new traders and not just old ones. This one's a flag bearer. I think we might have talked to this guy before. I think we're just getting repeat traders. Don't you have better shit to do than come back to the same trade station like 2 minutes later? Like, really? Come on, man. He's got Omegon. A lot of it. Thamium, plutonium, iridium, iron. All stuff we're not interested in. We want the dimensional matrix and other stuff. I feel like one of you guys had a dimensional matrix. So maybe. If not, though, we'll start heading out. We'll just maybe go to the space station and try to get some trades from up there. Hello, my friend. Yes. Spy from you. Do you have what I seek? Now this guy's got the daggers and shit. Alright, well, you go stab some people. Do your own thing. I'm gonna go head back. Maybe I will explore. I don't know. Nah, maybe if we get... Oh, no. As soon as we get back to space, though, I would love to craft that upgrade before we get back to space, because there's going to be some nuisances in space. Like, literally, they are lurking up there. You can actually see them. Well, you can't actually see them, but they're literally in space. Oh, there's a storm, really? Don't hit me with the storm, cheese. Anyways, there's a floating rock up here. I'm hopeful that maybe this will be iridium. We'll see. I'll land over here. Hopefully not use too much of our thrusters, but I don't want to engage the pirates. Those guys are annoying. That's more copper. God damn it. Why is it always copper? All right. There's some knowledge we can learn here. I do want to learn some knowledge before we decide to dip out. There we go. Learned language. Yay. Then we got the aluminum down there. We'll go ahead and pick those up. Why the hell not? There's some rather big aluminums, too. Get all the ones off the floor. Okay. I guess space combat it is. It's the only real alternative here, unless there's iridium somewhere. Spoiler, I don't see jack shit, so I don't think there's iridium anywhere. That's just copper. Yeah. Alright then. Oh wait, hold up. It's a knowledge stone we landed on. I just realized that. There's literally a knowledge stone. Is that, or is that part of our ship? I think it's a part of our ship? I have no clue. I think that's a part of our ship. Okay. To space, to combat, unless there's something cool over here, which it does say that there is. But yeah, space combat happening soon. And by soon, I of course mean right now. Alright, well, wish us luck. Time to fight these bastards. Last thing that I wanted to do, but to hell with it, I'll do it. We can't run away from our problems all the time. Occasionally, we gotta fight the bastards. Alright, so... It says that they're somewhere this way. I don't quite see them yet, so I don't know if they're still gonna jump in or what. I think they still have to jump in. Alright. There they are. Oh, there's cargo ships. What? Protect your cargo. Oh. Because we're getting attacked, isn't it? Yeah, they're, Oh, there's only two ships. Okay. You know, this is gonna be easy. This should be easy pickings, right? Especially because I think we do more damage with this stuff. Yeah, look at that. Woo! Making these guys regret coming after us. That guy down there. Come on, buddy. I know you want this. Come get some. Right, what the hell are you doing? Come on, man. I gotta fight you somehow. Don't tell me you're just chilling down on the surface. Where the hell is he? He's really low, isn't he? All right, there we go. He's in orbit. That's what it is. Oh my god, we can do some damage now. Woo! You guys see this? Yeah, we defeated those ships. Hold up. Do I get that iridium from that ship? That's what I'm looking forward to. Hell yeah! All right. So this ship, already a lot better right off the bat. This is some good stuff. And imagine, once we get those upgrades for like the iridium, ooh, we got some good stuff in store. Now, big asteroids? Any big asteroids I can look for here? Doesn't look like it. No. I did just hear something warp in, it sounded like. What the hell was that? I don't know. Let's warp to the next planet. Maybe to the space station. Yeah. Space station. I do want to trade. I just want to really get that iridium. Hopefully there will be some traders on the space station. Nope. You get the hell. Nope. I don't want to be in the atmosphere, man. Seriously. I swear. I do not want to be in the atmosphere. I promise you. I do not want to be there. Okay, hold up. Big rock? Maybe this will be the iridium rock? You never know until you try. So we're going to try. No, it's a nickel rock. God damn it, dude. Why is there so much nickel in the world? Iridium. Give me strength. Please. Over to the space station we go. No, don't. Okay. Whew. Thought we had to do this stupid shit around the planet again. There we go. All right. We hit the space station. Let's get over here. We'll trade with a few ships. Maybe the galactic interface will have that dimensional matrix we need, right? Because that's the only thing we need to craft up some kind of an upgrade. Warp reactor. We just need the iridium. could save us a lot of time for getting to those waypoints. And then for our exosuit, not our exosuit, but the upgrade we wanted to craft, that's going to be vortex cubes and carbon, dimensional matrix, too. All right, we'll keep our eyes peeled for those. In the meantime, I swear I saw a dimensional matrix lately. I really do. This is the guy where we had the cool Viking dude. Just want to trade real quick. Iridium, dimensional matrixes. I think that's all I'm looking for. Maybe carbon too, but I think like everyone sells that stuff. He does have two vortex cubes. I'll get those. I will get those. We're one short, but hopefully one of these ships coming in can have it. And once we have that, it's going to be expensive, but we will have an upgrade on our hands. We also probably do need some more carbon, but whatever. Alright. Now, moment of truth. Can we get the last cube from any traders? Ow! Forgot about that. Alright, come on, hurry up, ship. I want to trade with you. I got business. I love the way they land in. It's so majestic. Alright, do your goddamn 360. This is the ship I thought that was amazing, and it turned out to be really cheap, right? Something like that. Suck with you, warrior. Oh no, this is the guy. I think this guy's just been in the system for a very long time. We might just jump to the next system and try to find new people there. There's just no one super interesting here, really. Sorry to say that. No shots fired, but no one here's interesting. Or it's like it's people that we may have encountered. I don't know. We're gonna talk with a few ships before we leave the space station. If we don't find what we want, we'll warp to the next one. But hopefully we can find what we want. One cube or iridium. That's what we look for. This guy, hello. I've never seen a guy like this. He's got, those tentacles are coming hell out of his mouth. Anything good, please? Gek relic, neutrino module. Mm-mm. Not much luck there. All right, well, if no more ships are landing, we will take this as our signal to leave. Don't want to wait too long. The next system we go. We do have the hyperdrive charged, right? We do not. Okay, never mind. Never mind. We gotta charge that. Yeah, we do. Antimatter. We need antimatter. We need iridium. Crap, we need iridium. Hold on. We'll trade with this guy really quick. It turns out I need some materials. Don't leave yet, buddy. I need you. I'm an idiot. Please. We need some iridium. Hopefully he has that. If not, maybe just some antimatter. And then we'll be able to make our warp cell and get to the next place. Alright, let's buy items from you. What you got? Iridium? Yeah. I'm just gonna get all that. That should be enough. A neutrino module. Do you need does this do anything? Just trading items that you get from killing sentinels. Night crystals. I don't know what that's used for. I don't know. I just assume green is like trade commodity. And no one is coming down to land. Jesus Christ. I really do not like this. Oh, wait, no, we want to do the antimatter. And then once we got the antimatter, warp cell. Let's go to the next system, shall we? Yes, we shall. I know people are like, fully explore this system. Guys, I want to be well on my way. I want to find the new stuff that we have to offer. I want to get to the next Atlas interface. I want to hopefully find a Nada and Polo. I actually remember their names now. Woo! But I do want to hopefully find Nada and Polo. And then really just make our way somewhere. Like, here we got ships, no distress beacon or nothing. But let's hit this. Not the free exploration mode. We want to go to the Atlas surface. There we go. Head here. And if we can get our upgrade here, we might actually be able to skip a warp or something. That'd be really nice. Anyways, allow us to warp. Even though we were facing a planet, guess what? We got magic. We're literally going to go straight through that planet. Crossing my fingers that my game doesn't crash again. Please don't do that. That's something that No Man's Sky, it's like the third time it's happened to me, I think. Sometimes when you travel galaxies, it's just really iffy, I guess. It's really, I don't know. When you get, not galaxies, new star systems. I don't know my celestial objects too well, I'm sorry. But it can just be iffy at times, you know? But hopefully we find something good here, and then we can take it from there, right? The game plan. Zutman Kanar, undiscovered. I think that's the planet we were going to before. Cross some fingers. Yes. Oh, Nada Polo. Welcome back. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I love these guys. They give us free shit. Yes. Yes, man. Thank you. I love them. Love them so much. They're goddamn awesome. Maybe we'll get that next Atlas pass this time. I don't know. It's like the Six Flags Flash Pass or whatever. Lets us get into places we shouldn't otherwise get into. Send out that scan. Got a transmission tower. Okay. Okay, okay. Is that all we got? Just one transmission tower over in that direction. Yeah, in the meantime, let's head over here. I don't think we can even trade on this thing, but we got some stuff. I'm going to ask him for resources this time. I don't want to clog up my waypoints too much. I do want to get to the next Atlas stone before we do anything else. I would love a black hole, but free stuff it is. Maybe it'll give us the iridium we seek. Interact with life form. You could just say nada. You know, I know it's nada by this point in time. What's up, my friend? Good to see you again. I got data for you if you trade me stuff. Hello, nada priest entity. Gorbax convergence, crave non-compliant, nada shell, convergent illogical, traveler data, conclusion irresistible, galaxy shapes, size distribution error, explain more. The Corvax endlessly attempt to regain their errant shell and wipe Nada from existence, but the priest entity won't succumb until they have solved the riddle of reality. Whoa. Huh. I didn't know that about the Corvax. They want to stop him. Anyways, give me some resources, shall you? A gift. A good gift, maybe? A blueprint. Why blueprints, man? I don't want blueprints! Give me the actual shit! God damn it. Why do you do this to me? What about you? What you got for me, Polo? Yep, yep, yep. Units, 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 whatever you say. Let's give you the data. 5 levels or more. Yep, yep, yep. New tech. Ooh, homing bolt adapter. That's a new one. I'd love another Atlas pass, you know. Don't mind me, I'd love that. Weapon terminal. Let's see what the other thing is. It's a 15 slotter. I'm pretty sure we have a 16 slotter. It's not even worth it. So yeah, this was, I don't know, this was really, we didn't get much today. Because that's what, they're best at giving waypoints, you know? That's what Nada and Polo do best. Give us waypoints, give us a sense of direction, and send us on our way. They steal our data and then just expect shit in return or something like that. I don't know. Anyways, we're gonna make our way slowly towards that station. Hopefully, I'm really hoping that we can find that iridium. Hopefully it's a new space station, so someone will be here. The dog is barking downstairs. God damn it, puppy. Why you do this? Oh no, the entrance is on the other side. Oh, okay, we're going to the space station first off. I would love to try to get that upgrade in first. Hopefully we can escape. I know. Alright, more hostile subspace. I know they're on approach. It's okay, I just want to trade. I'm a friendly guy. Screw off. Cool music, cool for you. I'm landing. I need safety. Alright. We're back, bitches. Let's talk to this guy. We're looking for one more cube. And a little bit of carbon, too. We do have to get some carbon. But one more cube. And then... shit, what was the other thing we're looking for? Iridium. Iridium, iridium, iridium. That's what we want. Alright, trade envoy Duxen. Yes, I am a friend. Now buy or give me good stuff, please. Zinc, iridium, Gek charm, kryptonite. Ah! One day you will have what I search for. One day. Today's not that day, but eventually it will be. Let's go get that extra slot in our inventory while we're at it. We can't cop that right over here. This should prove pretty awesome. Right? Unless there isn't one. But I don't know. I think, except maybe one time. No, I think there's always been a free suit upgrade. Not free suit, but a suit upgrade. Does cost a pretty penny here, but helps us in our exploration. And that's ultimately what matters. God damn, it is getting to be expensive, but sure. Exosuit upgrades are good. You also need some carbon for that one upgrade too. Whichever one it is. I think it was for the 3 cube upgrade. We do need carbon. So I'll collect those plants. Got a milestone. Woo! A milestone. Ooh, a new ship. Wanderer, 50,000 units. Stop. After we get the 10 stars, is that it? Or do they like start coloring in the stars with ranks? I don't know exactly how that works. Oh, this guy's got the dopest hat ever. What's up, Toil Geck? I like your hat. Come on. Give me what I want, baby. You got what I want. No, you don't, you piece of shit. God damn it. All right, really quickly, though. Another ship landed. We'll check that out. Ooh, bunch of ships landing. Really quickly. In terms of installation, I want to look installation-wise. Do we need gravitino balls for anything? We need a dimensional matrix and cubes. Dimensional matrix and cubes. One matrix and cubes. Got it. A little bit more carbon, too. We'll get that. We'll get that. Okay. Anyways, these guys are all landing. Sweet mother of God, there's a lot. Don't leave yet, guys. I really want to trade. I just want matrix, cubes, and the iridium. That's what it is. I gotta remember. I gotta keep those three in my mind. That's the holy trinity of shit to upgrade our shit right now. Still no. Oh, we got a vortex cube. Hell yeah. All right. Awesome. Got a vortex cube. What else do we need? I think it was carbon. We'll see if the next guy has that. Nope, he left. Of course he did. This guy. You got carbon for me? I hope you do. Just need a little bit. Also, dimensional matrix. Let's make sure we don't accidentally pass over that in our search for other shit. Continue buying. Our ship's gonna have some nice hulkers to fight those pirates when we're out of here, though. That's gonna be the really cool thing. Atlas stone. He has an Atlas stone. Will he maybe buy ours for a good price? Is that like... is that a thing? He only buys stuff from us, though. And he doesn't really value anything from us too highly. It's okay. It's not a big deal. Anyways, let's go talk to the actual person who mans the station. What is it? Is there gonna be a Geck or is it a lonely station? Aw, it's a lonely station. Dude, I hate lonely stations. It's honestly so sad. Just like, aw, nothing's going on here. More plants, maybe? No, only two plants. It's like two plants per room, I think. Anyways, after this is done, we will buy items. A little bit of carbon, probably. Fascination bead. Nothing good! They're not selling carbon! Of course they're not! Why does that not surprise me? Is carbon really gonna be the limit? No. There we go. We got the rest of the carbon. We can build one upgrade. I know that. Unless we need thamium for the upgrade, which realistically we might need here. Oh my god, we got the whole armada of ships here. Alright! Hello! This is why space stations are the bomb. Iridium and dimensional matrix is what we look for. Iridium, dimensional matrix before all these ships literally leave at once. Come on. Come on, man. You know you want it. It's a good thing. I will pay a damn good price. Of course, no. Doesn't matter. Okay. My prices, they don't care. They don't care. All right. This is one of those, like, weird ships. It's asymmetrical. Pretty cool, though. It's a little weird. Is this guy with the hat? Did we already talk to this guy? I don't know if we talked to this guy. Oh, my God. Come on. Do they all have the exact same thing? Like, I am seeing no... no light green resources, which is ultimately what we're looking for. This is a pretty cool looking ship. Come on. Will you be my saving grace with a dimensional matrix or something? Mining overseer. Dude, this dude mines. Also, I'm very curious once we're done talking. I want to see how much the ship goes for. Seems expensive. If he's a miner, maybe he'll have it. Come on, man. Atlas stone. To hell with you. Honestly. Everyone here has like the same shit, really. You just need to go back to space to find the iridium. All right, well, in the meantime, we can craft an upgrade. And it's going to be the plus four. Oh, look at that. Increased rate of destruction. So the beam is going to be our best friend. We got to make sure to repair that thing. Oh, we need iridium and iron to do that. Yeah, let's make sure we get some of that. Because we can't actually use our beam yet. Because we're kind of dumb like that. All right, that guy just landed or did he leave? Oh, this guy was already here. Nah. Anyways. Iron and iridium. Not iridium. I just have so many minerals in my head at this point. My god. Come on, man. Oh, that's a big ship landing. That might have some stuff. Need iridium. I'll just max out iridium for all I care. It's whatever. I don't care. Just some money. We got a good amount of it, right? So we need iridium and iron. Neither of which they have. That's a new ship, though. A couple new ships landing. Remember, dimensional matrix, iridium, and iron, I think. Oh, what the hell? This is an interesting Geck. He's got four eyes. I think those are eyes, at least. Okay, now this guy is a cool cat. And here's the dimensional matrix we required. Hell yes. And now, if I'm not mistaken, we should be able to get another upgrade. Now we gotta install. There we go. We need thamium. Of course we do. We can get some of that out from outer space. Come on. In the meantime, we're looking for a little bit of iron. And a lot of bit of other stuff. I don't know. We could probably just get that stuff from outer space. But I think next episode, maybe even at the end of this episode, we might have a highly upgraded ship. Which is ultimately what I desire. I think we've already talked to this guy at some point in time. That's the only thing that would make sense. Okay. More ships coming. My god, this place is so popular for trade. Like, I'd love to get that, but we need thamium. And then I'd love to repair that, but we need seven iron, dude. Like, someone here has to sell iron. You, I just talked to you. Do you have iron on you? I know you're not going to have iridium. Do you have iron at least? Please. Please, do it for me, man. Do this for me. Buy items. Iron. 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 How is it that hard to have iron to sell? What the hell's turamin? That's new. Alright, we'll just get it from outer space. I think we can get it from some asteroids, too. So let's go ahead. Wrap this up. Kill people. Have some fun. We can only use the normal photon cannons. There are going to be pirates out here waiting for us, I think. No? Did the pirates aren't coming back as we went? Okay. Well, they will come back in a second, probably. In the meantime, I would love to find some asteroids. Here they are. Some big asteroids. These aren't really super big. Maybe they'll get bigger when we get closer? Well, of course they'll get bigger. We'll get the thamium we need from it. We gotta find a bigger one, though, so we can get, hopefully, iridium, but mainly iron. Because I think the big ones are, like, guaranteed to have iron at some point in time inside of them. So, yeah, we got plenty of big ones. There's... Our search has to finally pay off. Come on. Come on, give me the iridium I seek. It's copper. Why do you hate me so much? We'll keep on mining the copper. We'll go to some of these other rocks, though. I mean, we are looking for iron, too. And all we're getting is copper from them. Bastards. That's what they are. Bastards. Seriously, we got iron from something. Seriously, there was iron in one of these at some point in time. Why you do this to me, game? Such a tease. Such a goddamn tease. Let's put the chromium away. Same with the resonator. Can we repair this yet? Did we maybe get some iron without looking? No, no iron. Alright, we might have to go to the planet's surface if we really want iron then. Yeah, not much luck with literally anything else in life. Sadly. We're gonna be able to craft that up though. We just gotta get a little bit more thamium. Oh, actually, we can just craft. Yeah, okay, so let's actually shoot some thamium with small rocks. Craft up that upgrade. And then next episode, we'll get ourselves a new little tussle with that once we get down to the planet and restore our stuff. And then our search will continue to upgrade our goddamn hyperdrive. One day it will happen. Mark my words. But in the meantime, we got the coolant. That thing is going to be so damn upgraded. Like, I think we have all the upgrades we possibly can for the beam impact. Four of them. That thing's going to be insane. So I say, we get our butts to a planet and figure out if we can't get something from said planet. So we're going to this one, I guess. Okay. I thought, is this the nearest one? I thought we were orbiting something. I guess not. Anyways, other than that, this is going to go ahead. Do it to me for this episode. I'm going to go to this planet. We're going to get some iron. I hope we get iridium. No promises. We will see. But without further ado, that's going to do it for me. I wish all of you a fan-freaking-tastic day. I'm having a solid one, if you are wondering. But I'm more concerned about how solid your guys' day is going. So hopefully it's going damn good, you know? Other than that, that's going to do it for me. We can't find shit on this planet. That's okay. Maybe we'll stay in orbit a little bit here. If there's any big rocks, I will hunt big rock. Bliss. It's got holes. It's got meteors. Like, be the changing grace. Nope. Nope, literally. When we want something, it cannot be found. But when we don't want something... Oh, there's an abundance of it. There's a goddamn abundance of it. Case in point. All the copper in the world. Anyways, that's going to do it for me. Thank you guys for watching the video as always. And hopefully, I'll see you next one.